naman talaga pag magkakabanggaan ang mainit na magkarimal. Maraming pasiglabang nagagana. Kaya eto na para sa inyo, ang top 5 plays ng semi-series ng Talk and Text kontra Petron Play. Ikalima, isang buena manong putata mula kay Japet Aguilar.
To Santos on the roll, hooligan ni Japet Aguilar. Immediately making his presence felt, in-announce niya, nandirito na ako sa sahig.
Ika-apat naman, di rin magpapauli sa block party ang supalpalero ng boosters na si Rob Reyes.
Texters, Jared, huli ka rin ni Rob Reyes!
Pinag-uusapan ng interior defense. Yan po ang interior defense ng Petron. Jared Dillinger.
And the block
by Rob Reyes.
Ikatlo sa listahan, sila kay Danny Ai. Papakitaan ang kabataan ng isa pang shot from heaven.
Siguro lakay, Danny Ai, Birdway, long, yes. Long to left down, pero it is good for the former two-time MVP.
You watch it right here, lakay, corner pocket, jump shot, nothing but net.
Big basket, galing dito kay lakay, Danny Ai.
Pumapangalawa naman si Japet Aguilar para sa isang patok na putback super slam!
Japet Aguilar!
Coming from nowhere!
Letting out his frustration! Kala ko magigiba yung rigtong! We'll leave you with another look at that monster jam from Japet Aguilar!
At ang nauna, ang Just In Time sa Crunch Time na go-ahead tres ni Cool Whip Alex Cabagnon.
Alex, looking to be patient. Arwin! Nakita si Alex for a three! Bang! Alex Cabagnon has done it again!
The Crunchman with a three-point basket. Unbelievable guts on the part of the Crunchman.
And Alex has done it again for the Petron Blaze Boosters.
Talaga namang mali ang pag-BBA rivals ay naghaharap. Asahan yung dadami pa yan sa kanilang patuloy na pakikipagbakbakan dito sa BBA. Kampiyan na!